Britain. Mr. Joseph Kennedy is to fill the post in London, which is regarded as particularly important at the present time. President Roosevelt himself has been having a brief holiday at sea following a period of toothache trouble. If you scrutinize that famous smile, you may notice that its contours have been affected by the swelling. We are assured that the presidential dentist has now rectified the matter. Here's a man who has been causing headaches amongst officialdom, the ex-grandmaster.